Good morning on April 14th. Moon's coming down, sun's coming up. On April 14th, 2017, there's Allison's best friend screaming in Allison's window. Well, there's a couple of them. Good morning, Allison. This must have been an old chicken rooster farm. They're everywhere. Old crusty Yamaha, still stronger than my Polaris, and just a mittful of freaking Yamaha wave runners. Oh my god. At the end of the Waldorf Astoria, they have another pier. And way in the distance, hard to see, there's a cruise ship coming in. I think it's one of the Roller Caribbeans. Good morning, Allison. Should be a great day. It's going to be a nice day walking down Key West. Coconut Beach Resort. There's our Rent-A-Smash. Right next to the beautiful Mazzy. Rolls Royce. That thing's incredible. Mercedes. Huge Caddy. Some nice buggies here. Let's see if we can find Higgs Beach in this nice community. Could be down here. Well, we found the historical park. Let's check this out. Nice view today for breakfast. Good morning, Allison.
Morning.
Nice walk down Reynolds Street, coming up to South in Key West. Beautiful day. Groceries, Anna's Cuban Cafe.
He's safe. That's all you need to show.
How are you?
Charlie, I'm well. How are you?
Good, thanks.
Well, didn't that work out nicely? Aren't you glad you do all that jogging every morning, right?
Miles to Miami, so
So you're much closer to Cuba than you are to Miami. These are the southernmost tourists. They're always there. Rain or shine, night or day.
This is Duval Street.
And I don't usually point out bars, but I'm going to point out a bar. This one on the right with these maroon umbrellas. This used to be a speakeasy. You got the wine bottles and the rum bottles carved into that ramen on the second floor. The bar.
Caribbean actually came in. Here we are in Malibu Square. Now that is a nice boat. Nice square. Hell of a marina. See you later. Time to go on top of that, Alice. Get some crazy views, buddy. What a cool place. Gonna kill me. Allison behind that flag. Hi, Allie. She hates it. Caribbean cargo, island treasure. What do you think, Ashley? The Ron John's. Ron John's Surf Shop. Conch Tour Train. Oh, I Let's get some cool clothes. There's the big cistern from early 1900s. I think the Navy used to use that. Still use it for fresh water, apparently. Water the gardens. Well, we found the Sunset Pier over by the yellow umbrellas. Let's get some food. Those are good looking scarabs.
Covered in white, closed eye.
That's a beautiful picture. There's Sunset Key. Apparently Oprah has a house on that little island. Very expensive. Nice boat. Look at that, Allison. Beautiful overhanging flowers. Isn't that awesome? It's gorgeous.
Hi.
That's crazy.
The artist, Sewell Johnson, he's part of the Johnson & Johnson family, he's a local. Hello.
All the sharpies. Sharpies. Sharks.
On your right corner, the two-story yellow building, the oldest.
Look at that Key West Coast bus. Nice finishing touches. Nice sandcastle. Happy Easter, everybody. Pretty impressive. Looks like they're working on more over here. Someone got her sleep. Someone got her sleep. Good for you. Nice stairs, dear. You were right about that. What kind of drinks did you get, kid?
I don't know.
Take a sip.
A light and a dark.
Looking very beautiful, sweetie.
Thank you.
video.
Sorry.
Closer to Cuba than Walmart. That's awesome. Who was that again?
Gail's on board.
Who's that?
Rick Hendrick from Hendrick Motorsport. Gail's on board resting, or they're going back up. They may be leaving.
Allison, what a vessel. Woo! And it might be hard to see, but there's Anka. There's Sunset Key. There's Tony. There she is, Sunset Beer. We sat right there earlier today. Well, there's the Hyatt Regency.
Oh my God.
Where are you? Nice beep. That is so small. All man-made island by the Army.
Navy.
You're right. Middle of the ocean. Unbelievable. This guy lives here all year long.
Hi guys.
Even has a backyard.
But when he comes in front of the sun, that's his shot right there.
Wow, beautiful.
That's a great shot. That's all the clothes.